So some local kids are proving you don't have to be a grown-up to have a really fierce sense of style. July 1st, the Chicago Multicultural Kids Fashion Show. It's coming up quickly here. The event is all about embracing cultural diversity. So here this morning to tell us all about it, Crystal Okeke from Miss and Mrs. America Nation and Miss Cook County, Aaliyah Shree. So nice to have both of you here.
Thank you. Thank you so
much. This is a new pageant. Tell us all about it.
Yes, so the Miss American Nation pageant is created to embrace diversity as well as give women the opportunity to give back to their society. We're open to the age 15 through 56, so it's actually a huge age range, you know. It's just a wonderful thing because we stand for equality and empowering others.
And you're Miss Cook County?
Yes, I am.
So tell me about what this means to you, what your platform is, and how you're using this role to really educate others.
Okay, so I'm using this role to educate others. Like, I want women and children and men to feel empowered, like all of us in general. So I'm using that to say for everyone to step out and be who you are, to make a change, to, you know, go for that job, to do that thing. Coming from someone, I'm someone generally who is a little nervous to like go out and do things. So this is actually a really big step for myself. So I just want other people to just take a chance and live life.
Right, so kind of getting out of your shell, pushing yourself, maybe striving towards a goal that you've set that may feel uncomfortable, but is pushing you forward.
Exactly, yes.
Okay, so you have a big luncheon coming up, and
yes,
there's also going to be a kids' fashion show.
Yes.
Tell us about that.
So during the luncheon of the Miss American Nation pageants, we're going to have the Chicago Kids Multicultural Fashion Show, which embraces diversity. We're going to have kids from Asia, you know, Europe, America, Africa, and showcasing different outfits. This event was created to embrace and to educate kids on their heritage, and not just their heritage, but to be united and to love each other regardless of where you come from. Because in the world we live in today, you know, there are a lot of discrimination, and we don't want that. We want to, you know, have peace and be able to unite as one nation.
All right, so if people want to get involved, what do they need to do?
So all you have to do is email us at missamericannation@gmail.com, and we will send the application form to you.
All right, so there are still spots available to compete or to be part of the fashion show?
You can be a part of the fashion show to compete. Yes, we're open for people to get involved, you know, with the Miss American Nation pageant. We're accepting contestants from a countrywide, statewide, as well as local titles.
All right, so this is really a grassroots effort. You're trying to launch this.
Exactly.
So, ladies, thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Chicago Multicultural Kids Fashion Show, it is coming up on Sunday, July 1st in Ping Tom Memorial Park. It goes from noon until 3. Tickets are $15. The deadline to register for the event is coming up quickly, June 23rd. So for more information, head on over to our website, abc7chicago.com.
Hey, if you like that video, be sure to subscribe to our ABC7 Chicago YouTube channel.